Hello, we all know that gravity exists. So I'm going to show a magic trick with use of gravity, or to be correct, with use of anti-gravity. And I will use a rubber string and my wedding ring to prove that anti-gravity exists and can be tricked by a magic word. Okay, please take a look on the rubber string. It's a regular rubber string. And here's my wedding ring. There is nothing unusual about the ring and the rubber string, as you can see. I pull the rubber string through the ring. You can see that the ring tends to fall down the string as it's supposed to do because of the gravity. You may not believe that saying a magic word can trigger the anti-gravity, but watch me. Abracadabra, barambum! The ring moves up the string powered by invisible but strong anti-gravity power. How do I do it? The answer is simple, by magic. And yes, you may find out how we do magic at www.ifyoudoit.com. Have fun!